Welcome to UroChannel and this video, which needs an introduction because it is part three of an interview I had the opportunity to make with one of the most renowned doctors in sexual medicine in the world, Professor Irwin Goldstein. We are talking about the HARD FLACCID SYNDROME. The HARD FLACCID SYNDROME is a disease of the flaccid penis, whereas most doctors are aware of diseases of the erect penis, this one is largely unknown, which is a shame because it seems to appear more often than one would think. So this is part three. If you have missed part one and part two, I'll link them at the end. Have fun.
I won't let HARD FLACCID go away until we figure it out. It's on my radar for doing everything I can to fix.
By the way, when was the first time you discovered HARD FLACCID?
No, I think we've been hearing about HARD FLACCID all along and not believing people. I kept telling people, okay, I'm sorry you have a shrunken penis. I'm sorry it's cold. But your ability to have an erection is intact, and you should be happy compared to my patients who can't get an erection. And they're saying, no, Dr. Goldstein, I'm in this state all the time. When I want to be erect, I'm fine. But I go to work this way. I drive my car this way. I go to sleep this way. It's like worse than an ED from that point of view. And I never understood that. So I'm going to give you a thing that I did to myself, okay? When we do things to patients, I like doing it to myself or to somebody. So just to make sure it's okay.
Yeah.
So I took our ultrasound gel that's cold, and I put it on my own penis.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, it shriveled right down. And then, not realizing what I was doing, I started seeing patients because we did this in the morning. And then now I have a full load of patients that goes till 5. And I'm doing the interview of the first patient, and I'm realizing my penis is cold and shrunken, and I hate it. And it just dawned on me, because the coldness eventually went away. But it hit me really hard. That's why I'm so passionate about HARD FLACCID. It's awful. It's just awful. You're reminded about this condition all the time.
Yeah.
And we have to help these people. I don't get it quite yet, but that sympathetic nerve is just ridiculous. It's just firing like crazy. But one day.
I hope so. One day we'll figure it out. It keeps you informed what happens with EMTT.